some lessons of about fractions with multiplication and divisions. Okay, let's start. Can you give us an example of a fraction?
Of a fraction, yes. This. These are fractions.
Then make the multiplication. You need another fraction.
How did you are going to make this?
Okay,
it's very simple.
You just need to make a multiplication in line for
plus eight.
No, plus is
4 times 8.
It's 32.
And 3 times 9. It's 27. It's very easy. Another example.
Another example.
Okay. Okay. Oh, this is more difficult. Because there is no other number to continue, this is the result.
Then we're gonna explain
the divisions.
The divisions
in fractions.
Very quickly, then we have.
This is made by like a cross.
3 times 7,
you need to do a multiplication like in a cross.
3 times 7
is equal to 21, you put it up. And 4 times 8, wait, 9.
30. Okay, let's see another example. Very easy. Now the simplification.
This is
the result.
So this is all for today.
Thank you for your attention. I am Sergio.